This week on Canada in the Rough, Keith Beasley is taking his eldest son, Kaden, on his first Northern Ontario fly-in bear hunt. They'll be hunting with Brace Lake Outfitters and enjoy some great father and son time on the water and in the bush. This week on Canada in the Rough.